Always feels the same. I've lived here 21, going on 22 years, and it always is hot this time of year. Way too hot.
Some people get hot under the collar. They like to stomp and wave guns in the air and holler. I wish I had an almighty dollar for every flower that went sour in the dour frame of essence in their brain. Some people get hot under the collar and they like to stomp, wave guns in the air and holler. It happened to me today and I couldn't be bothered. Point a gun at me and I laugh at you. You point a gun at me and you don't know what to do. I happen to use the three ways for victory. Surprise. Insanity. Velocity. And they try to somehow recover, but you were so fast and thorough. You did the crazy thing in a burrowing to reach the vulnerable spot. You rendered them incapable of anything they got welling up in their soul to cause you harm. I have the power of God's holy right arm. Protecting me, but he also gave me things that are tasty, that are fun, that could waste your stupid gun. I could strike you blind, paralyze you, make you lose your mind. I could strike you blind, paralyze you, make you lose your mind. If you have to pull a gun, you've run out of ideas. Maybe run away to your guns and ammo that you stockpile in your paranormal. Always paranoid, watching too much survivalist toy. I'm going going to leap with joy. You're just acting like a stupid little boy. David, I walked away. I say you can't get a bullet in me, no matter how steady you point your pistol at my head. You're the one with a heart attack dead. Strike you blind, I didn't do it this time. Strike you blind, I was more sublime. Strike you blind, I let you off this time. Strike you blind, and my design is not to paralyze you or render you weak. Left on the street for a week, I wouldn't do that or break your neck or eat your eyeballs or what's next. I think that's from those who are hexed. I don't curse, I don't do what is worse. I let karma take its toll while I joyfully rock and roll.